A friar there was, a wanton and a merry, a lemetour, a full solemn man. In all the ardres four is none that can, so much loved alliance and fair langanja. He had the madful mania marianja, of younger woman at his own cost. Unto his ardor he was a noble past. Full well beloved and familiar was he, with frank lanes over all in his country, and eke with worthy woman of the tune, for he had poor of confession, a said to himself more than a courant, for of his ardor he was licentiant. Full sweetly heard he confession, and pleasant was his absolution. He was an easy man to give a penance, thereas he wished to have a good pedance. For unto a pauvre ardor for to give, is signet that a man is well y shrive. For if he yaf, he durst the man abound, he wished that the man was repentant. For many a man so hard is of his heart, he may not weep, although him sore smerta. Therefore, instead of weeping and prayers, men mood give silver to the poor friars. His tippet was a farset full of knives, and pinnes for to yeven fair weaves. And certainly he had a murry note, well could he sing and play in on a ronda, of yeadings he bare utterly the breeze. His neck of wheat was as the fleur de lis, thereto he strong was as a champion. He knew the taverns well in every tune, and every chastelier and tapestere, with an lazar or a bengestere. For unto such a worthy man as he, accorded not as be his faculty, to have with sick lazars acquaintance. It is not honest, it may not advance, for to dealing with no swinch parella, but all with rich and sellers of vitella. And overall, there is profit shall arise, courtes he was and lowly of service, there nas no man nowhere so virtuous. He was the best beggar in his house, and yaf a certain firma for the ground. None of his brethren came there in his hound, for though a widow had noch the shoe, so pleasant was his in principio, yet while he have a fairding ere he went. His purchase was well better than his rent, and rage he could as it were rich the whelp. In love days there could he much help, for there he was not link a cloisterer, with a threadbare comb as is a poor scholar, but he was like a maester or a pump. Of double worsted was a semi-comb, that runned as a bell out of the press. Somewhat he lips in for his want to ness, to make his English sweet upon his tongue. And in his harping, when that he had a sung, his e'en twinkle in his head a reached, as down the stairs in the frosty night. This worthy limitur was clepid who bared,